Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel, Yip is in your eyes, back with another reaction today. I hope you guys enjoyed my first video today. It was Ubby Sakai song, UBG, featuring Dayo and Zupiter. Awesome, really cool, joyful, adventurous song, really trying to tap into a person's emotions and where they would take it, how far they're willing to take it. Go check it out, it's an ad card above you. Up next, we got Nihar and Pinkhole's song, Mohoho. I hope I'm saying that correctly, let me know what it means in the comment section below. But I see now, actually, in the description section, he has a paragraph about what the song's about. I'm just going to read a little bit of that. And Lower Assam Mohoho is a very famous as a local festival. This festival is celebrated at the full moon night of the Assamese month Agahan. I hope I'm saying that correctly. So yeah, there's a huge description. Go check that out under the video that Pinkhole has posted. Yeah, without further ado, let's check out the song Mohoho. Let's go. Ooh, a little animation. Like an animation kids kind of feeling to it too. I guess that's the gist. It's that festival celebration vibe too. Got some nice tribal cinematic drums to it too. That was a beat switch. Are you building? Woo! Wow! Ooh. 1, 2. These like kind of tribal village vibes I'm getting from this beat, and then mixed with into this kind of like straight electronic, you know, beat that's bursting in, right? It's like three different beat switches in this beat. There's different sounds. We still have those kind of tribal drums in the back of it too. Well, how's this kind of this club kind of sound, right? Like everyone's about to lose it when a beat drops. 1, 2, 3, jump! I mean, like something from like the Lion King. Just get squished. Well, that was cool. That was really fun. Mohoho. I hope I'm saying that correctly. I think I added too many ho's. Anyway, that was by Nihar and Pinkhole. Really awesome festival vibe in that song. So many different layers of that song, from the tribal and jungle to the whole cinematic feel to it, to the all out electronic burst in the beat drop, to the turning the crank kind of beat they have leading to that beat drop. Really cool how they all put that together, really meshed it well together by Pinkhole and the production side. Nihar's voice really just really giving kind of context to the whole festival, I guess. His voice right there, I don't know what he's saying, but I'm assuming he's just explaining the whole festival and what the vibe is. Let me know if I'm correct on that. But good job by him too. Really just really fun song. I mean, there's nothing better than a fun festival song, right? A fun song that's celebrating a festival. In this case, Mohohoho. Really good job production-wise in the song. Enjoyed it a lot, yeah. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Let me know you guys think of the song. Make sure to like, subscribe, hit the bell icon, say anytime I drop a video, even if I first follow me, IG here. Thumbs up, like Macromiller said. I will see you guys on Tuesday. Have a good weekend. Peace out. That's what I want to do. Peace out. Bye.